happened to you that when you kind of shift the way you think about things, sometimes you tend to lose
friends, people. Next question was about that, but yeah, as you said, continue. I have lost a lot of friends.
Oh, good.
And I'm very happy.
Yeah.
You move on from people because you are becoming a better version of yourself.
Exactly.
And at that time, I didn't realize.
Yeah.
I felt, oh no, something is wrong with me. Why are people leaving me? Why is this happening to me? But then as and when I'm turning a year older every year, a sense of maturity just come and hits you and reality hits you and be like, no, Prithvi, it's good. You're moving on from people.
Mm.
And that's one thing which my mom always said, if you are stuck with the same group of people right from childhood to now, you've not grown.
Exactly.
You have to grow as an individual in order to get those opportunities and go out in the world and think out of the box.
Mm-hmm.